What's up, Spartans? I'm Natalie Pulido, and this is Kennedy Young.
Today's date is February 22nd, 2024.
And this week's Character Counts quote is,
"Be fair, treat the other person as you would be treated," by Everett W. Lord.
Hey, Kennedy, do you know what colors represent the U.S.?
Red, white, and blue, Goofy. Let's do a pledge.
Please stand. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now it's time for the daily news.
Like,
awesome sauce,
you'd be cool,
you'd
be popular.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Who am I here with?
You're here with Mr. Alvarado.
And why should you buy the yearbook?
Because Stopper has the best offer.
Okay. Who am I here with?
Mr. Decker.
And why should you buy the yearbook?
You should buy the yearbook because it supports your school, it's going to help you remember all the good memories from middle school, and it's awesome.
Yeah.
Who am I here with?
Kylie.
And why should you buy the yearbook?
Because it has a lot of memories, and when you're older, you can look back on it, it's really great.
Yep. Who am I here with?
Manuel.
And why should you buy the yearbook?
Because, you know, it'd just be nice to, like, look back at all the friends you had, like, when you're in college and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And, like, you can have people sign your yearbook as well.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Once again, I'm Candy Young, and this is Natalie Polito.
Today's date is February 22nd, 2024.
And this week's character counts quote is,
"Be fair, treat the other person as you would be treated," by Everett W. Lord.
Don't forget to read, lead, and succeed. That's all for today. Bye, Spartans.